It's me. It's me, that woman who plays in Mother Bats. Let's play Sims 4 Seasons Part 5. Let's see what will happen now. You better not get copyrighted, I've only got this one left and another one and I'll go.
Jarju, Zarazan.
Idiots didn't get anywhere.
Oh, ha! Woo!
Yabasani. Turinga. Nayula.
Sure.
Raza. Urizap.
You have to pause.
Arbol Vinia Quar. Jabon.
Afin.
Klanav.
Dibowis Varspa.
Plurna.
Skiba Vimpa Vimsklebina.
Lomish Anquam Rebalfa Nibnup Jabin Ponsip Grasha Sapuma Rebalfa Klobim Yasmiz Chorg Plesame Skainsbala Shulip Banalay Bipitem Quexinas, eh? Lomish Anquam Rebalfa Nibnup Malspigna Schwab Beul Sinish Niborfjarl Mornahe Oh Yadabu Swobif in Arva
To have that idiot in the background.
Front
and forward. I've got a pause or not.
You bow.
Dear Roy. John Gate.
Rar.
With me, Noba.
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha As soon as I say, we're good at it.
Waha!
Scooped on a tangle, Boona, 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 Boona.
Yibs. Vicara.
Sycophus. Refsing Moibin Fangip.
Listen to me as usual.
Oh, Ashquam Brinabel. Ribalfa Klobim. Yasmiz Chorg.
Oh.
Rawr.
Gross.
Maybe I need to shower. Maybe can train him.
No, Arthur soon. Idiot.
No.
Leave him alone. You not be quiet, I'll quiet you myself. Thanks for bothering him, you idiot, and you could be helping your husband. Whatever he is. Out of it.
Ifu Kemba.
Guasha? Pepso.
Oh.
Is that supposed to be training? Looks to me like you're doing nothing.
No, Uskinara!
Uh-huh.
Uskinara! Uskarafa! Ah! Uskarafa!
Uh-huh. Yibs.
She's losing energy so quick.
Waha! Oh. Oh.
Okay. Have something. The dog's ill. Something I've got to take the dog to the vet. No, he's invisible.
Oh, Sedna.
She can't do it because she's tired, so it's got to be him. Ha! Let's see the dog. Take to the vet clinic.
Varric Parasa? Canard.
Say first. Simon. You cannot sign him in, then I will actually get him a treat.
Oh, ha!
Just pet items. If it takes too long, I'll just press that cross and get some these treats.
Ah, Dasawa! Turep Dasawa! Konkaroo Baima! Mapiro! Huh.
Lord! Jewel, not a drim! Scridge!
Conazor Smeeb!
Lamita Noonkim. Shape it. Lodgy. Kiniko.
The Farfus Miyaksa?
Febine.
Basic treatment.
Not this Pagoda.
How would we get so much money?
Chinoog!
We literally just paid for it. How would we get so much money? It's really good, less than that. Actually, we get more than that.
Oh.
It's because we should afford all the expensive treatment. Next time we won't be coming here, we'll be... Next time we'll be getting the dog. Next time we'll be getting the dog, the treats, which we've already done. We just need to keep him to the dog next time a dog's ill. They just go to the vets.
Oh, yips!
Hurry up and get inside then. What are you doing? Wanna be in the sun? Be done. Sleep. Sleep.
You are the moon!
You sleep. She's literally missing work. Where's the work hard button? You need to help them with that. Don't know if toddlers can even have that. No. Can you just hurry up, please? I'm not too well. Thank you.
Finerba.
I have to meet that one. I'm not having a child taken away. Can you just wait? I grab that fruit then. It's not rocket science. I know he's very hungry. Hurry up and get the fruit then. Come here. Get the fruit before I shove it into you. You're gonna have to wait to have the toilet, because now we've got a crisis with the toddler as well. So just be quiet, you dumb idiot. Take the dog out, you just need to cook something first. Except she gets starved and we all wait. It's only one of them and two of you. Gonna get taken away and it's your fault. Being dumb. It's never happened to me before and I don't want it to happen. After serving them. Hurry up and grab a serving before I knock you out. Eat it then. Or do you want to get taken away? Eat the salad before I knock you out. Eat the stupid, good-for-nothing salad before I knock your brains out, you dumb idiot. Oh my god, you're seriously gonna get taken away. That'll be your own fault. He hasn't got time to hug you, you dumb idiot. Leave him alone. It's not all about you. Go and clean up his mess, and just let him eat in peace. Let him eat in peace before I knock you out. Your choice. Knock out, or let him eat in peace. Your leading choice. Well, now you'll come to bother him. F off, you fat twat. He is literally going to get taken away. Now be your own fault. You haven't even had him long and you've already made a mess of it. Just let him eat in peace. It's not rocket science. Put him down before I put you down.
You want the
eat this stupid salad before I knock your brains out. You leave him alone before I knock you out. How about that? Just take the dog out. Finally, you eat something that wasn't rocket science. Certainly wasn't rocket science to eat something. Okay, you need to go back to having something.
Conazoy Sneeb.
Oh. Take the dog out.
Oh. Kanaya, Kanaya. Ah!
Take you out if you don't take the dog out. Your choice.
Nirvana.
Put the dog down or do I have to put you down?
Oh, woshavu!
Go inside then if you don't want to be caught inside. My fault the dog needs a toilet. Dog's a dumb person. Dumb dog. Might as well stay outside from now.
Gibbsy.
Pick up the dog. Pick up the dog before I pick you up.
Conazoy Sneeb.
Rocket science.
You want the spoon?
Side, put the dog down, or you down. Dog down, or you'll get put down. Rocket science, I think not.
Why, Miss Arnouf?
What? Two rules!
Aw, oh, yoy him.
Huh? Bench we. Oh! Oopla! Oh, Arpanoi! Oopla! Narmo! Ooh! Wasusa! Don Chibi! Huspa! Oopla! Oh! Taru! Bancha! Oh, Barumus Tinkwell! Oh, Ayuya! Huh.
Oh, ha! In front of you, dumb idiot.
Nabatane, Jabano. Fimbugna? Ah. Fadish.
You look like showing your powers to me.
Gubra. Zuglora.
Zuglora.
Scarafa!
Room scat! Suglora!
Zathus! Zathus Suglora!
Are you going? Supposed to be having training. Dumb idiot. Leave him alone and just get him training. It's not that hard.
Bon and Gravy?
Narshaya.
Oh, yibs.
You want the moon! Uskenara.
Yibs, Tombra.
Arisetsu Glora. Othkolo. Suglora. Suglora. Nostini.
Daylish.
Uskenara. Fample.
It's time for you to sleep. How about Ernest? Does he need to rest? Yes, but first, I need him to have those, got the fridge. Be quiet or silent yourself.
Spino? Yeah, froze.
Say just in case.
Oh. Uh-huh. Yibs.
Okay, I'm gonna end this part here. In the next part, we should be able to maybe people will get a promotion if they have work. And also, I don't know anything nice about them with Arnold. But anyway, thanks for watching. Bye. I'll just save and then end it. We'll move on.
Meet Annabelle!